Hello, this is Jade from Kinsta. With Kinsta's application hosting, you can run almost any app in a matter of minutes, and you have full support for your favorite languages and frameworks. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to set up and deploy a simple Statamic application with your My Kinsta dashboard. Let's get to it! Statamic is a flat file CMS that stores all the data in the Git repository. Before you push the code to My Kinsta, you must install it locally, create a super user account, and then commit and push all the changes to the repository. Kinsta's application hosting works best for stateless applications. You should work on your content locally and only use Kinsta to serve the website to users. It's important to remember that Statamic is based on Laravel. It's a regular PHP-based application, so My Kinsta automatically installs dependencies defined in your composer.json file during the deployment process. To get started, make sure you're logged into your preferred Git provider. Kinsta supports GitHub, Bitbucket, and GitLab, and in this example, I'll be using GitHub. Now, visit Kinsta's GitHub page and find the Kinsta Statamic boilerplate. Next, click on Use this template and then Create a new repository. Choose a name for your repository and click on Create repository from template. Given that Statamic is based on Laravel, the app key environment variable must be set. You can generate an app key yourself, locally, or you can use this online Laravel key generator. Now, on your My Kinsta dashboard, click on Add Service and then Application. Choose the repository that you just copied from Kinsta's page, and choose a data center location that works best for you. Click on the Environment Variables drop-down and write App Key in the Key 1 field. In the Value 1 field, you can paste the key created by the key generator. Click Add Another, and in Key 2, enter App Kinsta and enter True in Value 2. Then select Available during Runtime and Available during Build Process. Next, click on Continue and choose your environment preferences. Set up the size and amount of resources you'll need for your application to run smoothly. And remember that you can scale up or scale down your app at any time within My Kinsta. And you can use the app analytics to determine if your app needs more CPU or RAM. Finally, confirm your payment method and wait a few minutes while your application is being set up. The start command can be left blank for the web process, as Kinsta automatically detects the required command during the first deployment. The first deployment may not fully work out because you need to add the necessary build packs. To build your app's CSS and JS files, you need to add two build packs, Node.js and PHP. Click in Settings, and then in the Build Pack section, click Add Build Pack. Select Node.js and click on Add Build Pack. Do the same thing for PHP. Once you're done, click on Deploy Now and wait a few moments while Kinsta works on your deployment. And now you have your Statamic app. Enjoy!